Hello YouTube, welcome to AB and Jack Media YouTube channel. And here we keep things simple.
Now in this video we're going to reduce this pot belly, this picture, this front view of a pot belly. We're going to reduce it, we're going to trim it and make it slim. So unlike when you have a side view like this, let me show you, it's easy to just cut this part out straight up. Let me delete that, and once that's done your stomach becomes flat. You can just do that easily with a side view of a pot belly. But the issue with this one, the example we're about to treat here, is that it is a front view and it requires more work. We have to consider several factors.
So before we continue, just go ahead and subscribe to this channel and also hit the like button.
It should be noted that in every pot belly, there is some kind of a curve on the waistline. As you can see here in the front view, there is a curve on the waistline, and the aim is to make this curve straight. The flatter the stomach, the less curvy the waistline. So we're going to straighten out this waistline. That's the first thing we're going to do, and then next we're going to adjust the sides. This outline here, we're going to trim this outline down, and we're going to trim this side also, the left side here, down. So this is basically what we're going to do in this video. So let's get straight to it. First of all, you bring in your picture, then you make a copy, you click on this side of the layer, not here, not on the thumbnail, not here on the thumbnail, but this side of the layer. You click, right click here, and then click on duplicate layer. Then this comes out, this dialog box comes out, and then you okay, that gives you a layer. We'll make another copy of it using the same process. We'll right click on that layer and duplicate, then press okay. We now have two more layers. So the next thing to do is to come to your tool here, your polygon lasso tool, and we select around this waistline like this, select around that, make a copy of the selection by hitting Ctrl J on Windows or Command J on Mac. If you're using a Mac system, it is Command J. If you're using a Windows system, that is Ctrl J. To right click on the thumbnail and click on Select Pixels, right click on the selection, then click on Free Transform, and here we're going to try to slim down, make straight this waistline. We'll straighten out this waistline. So we'll drag this up like that. I think this should be good enough. Let's make it a little more straight. Okay, this should be okay. Then we'll bring it down a little bit below the belly button, right there. So you okay this, you enter, you press enter, and you okay that. Next step here is to click on this tool, then click outside the selection, so you want to see what you've done clearly. I think we are good so far. The next step is to click on the layer below. You select a portion of the skirt like this, and you right click on the selection, then click on free transform, then drag that up to close the space between your adjusted waistline and the former waistline. So you do this and then hit enter. We'll click on this rectangular marquee tool and click outside selection. What we want to do now is we're going to bring this layer we've adjusted below this one. Okay, so we'll come back up here and select our eraser tool. You put this on 100. The flow, we increase it to 100. Then we adjust the size. So we'll now expose the layer under to cover the skin showing here. So we'll erase this part and voila, we have that part covered. So the next step here, let me adjust here too. All right, so the next step now is to come to this layer and you see we clean out, we erase this dark part of the skin to even out the skin tones. All right, so we've done that successfully. So it's looking better now. You might want to go ahead to adjust the belly button to align it, to make it straight. So we'll select the belly button. We're using the Polygon Lasso 2. All right, the Polygon Lasso 2. You select the Polygon Lasso 2 and use it to select the belly button area. And you want to, after doing that, hit Control J on Windows or Command J on Mac. So you do that on this layer and it gives you a copy of your selection. So you right click the thumbnail of that copy and click Select Pixels. All right, you come there on your image and right click, then click on free transform. Then you come to the edge of it until you see the arrow sign like this in a curve. When you see that, you press and then turn the belly button round to make it straight. Then you hit enter. Okay, you come back to your rectangular marquee tool, then click outside to see what you've done. So this is before, this after, this before the belly button slanted, and this after the belly button looking straight. All right, aligned straight. So the next thing we need to do is we need to come to our image. This is our image, this layer, and go to our Polygon Lasso 2, then select this area here. You hit Command J on a Mac system and you hit Control J on a Windows system, and you do that, it gives you a copy of your selection. You want to click on this tool right here, you click there and you move that selected part in. We're trying to trim the sides. Okay, that selected part in, Then you click on your eraser tool. For my example, I need to do that to balance out the lower part here. So I click that and bring back some of the skin. All right, so we have before, after. You look at that. Okay, so we have trimmed down the side of the stomach. And we're going to do the same for this side. So we'll click on our image, go to this tool, Polygon, Lasso tool. We select this part like this. Just follow the steps. Select that, go to our move, select that, and then we'll make another copy of it. That is Control J on your Windows system and Command J on your Mac system. We'll do that, make another copy. You come here, click on this tool, this is the move tool, because we want to move that part. So we'll move it in, okay, a little bit. Move that in. So we have, okay, so you can see we have that side little trim too. We want to reduce this bulge here, all right, by bringing back this dent. We'll bring back this dent here to match with that bulge, to even out the line, make it straight. So I've just done that. You can see that is done on this layer where we have that part of the belly, that side. All right, so make sure this layer is selected. The layer you just duplicated is selected while you do that. So I erased the top of that to balance out the whole stretch. So we're working with basically plain colors in this example. It's a little straightforward, but when we have a dress that is multicolored, then it requires a little more work. So we're going to do that in the next video. I want you to watch out for that. And so because the skirt is multicolored, it will require a different, slightly different approach to reduce the belly and make it slimmer. I'll show you this in the part two of this video. But basically everything, every step I've shown you here will be relevant in any kind of picture. It will just require a little manipulation here and there, and then you arrive at very pleasing results. So we want to merge all the layers now and make it one. So we select the top layer and then we hold shift down and come to this layer and press select to select all those layers. You, on the Windows system, you press Control E to merge, you press Command E on the Mac system to merge. So we're going to merge that whole bunch, all those layers. We'll merge them like that into one layer. Okay, so we can make another copy of this layer by right clicking here and clicking on duplicate layer. Press OK and then we'll go to that layer, click on our healing brush two, come over here, mode, and click on replace, and we select this part of the background by pressing Alt, hold it down and click. You select that part, then we want to close out, want to heal this part sticking out, this black part of the skirt sticking out here. So basically this is how you do it. This is, let me show you the before and there's the after. Before and after. All right, so if you have any questions, you drop it in the comment section and I will do my best to answer your questions.
If you liked this video, please subscribe, hit the bell button, like and share with people who might also need this kind of content. Also follow us on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter at AB and Jack Media. This is AB and Jack Media YouTube channel, and here we keep things simple.